Everything looks red. Time to play Corolla. What's the pitcher for? I thought I'd try the pitcher for once. See what it was used for. There it is. That's just creepy. What the hell did you do to get stuck in the wall? Says I gotta do this. Sorry, had a frog in my throat. Is the house coming down? Oh. Smexy, buddy. You look real smexy. Give Daddy a kiss. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Sorry. Could resist that. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I can't see what's speaking to me. It just sounds so freaking creepy. Just as long as someone's a sneak up behind me and tells me to squeak like a pig, I'm alright. Copyright infringement. Good thing I'm not monetized. Yeah, I can take the mask off now, I think. I don't know why I put it on. Sorry. I'm going to get me a drink real quick. Okay. Lock. Key. Haha, I'm safe. Lock myself inside like the Sabbath Maker. Sabbath Maker's way alone. Door on the wall is ready to be opened. I will fall asleep. What if I'm the Sabbath Maker, and and I just screwed up everything. Like, I killed my entire family and kids, and I'm just trying to, and I'm trying to regain that memory. Because remember at the beginning, it says something about him not remembering his past all that much, and him always dreaming about that sawmill. What if that he owned that at one time, and he's finally going back and thinks about the... Creepy. Okay, they all got a nail. Okay, I see. Okay, I gotta put a mask on him. Guess. Oh, whoa, what the? That mask, because it looks like it's the one that's got horns. Mannequins look really... Okay, press buttons. I hate games that are... I hate the sound of those shoes. Those dress shoes, man. Come on, dude. Wear some boots or something that's got you a little bit of quiet when you walk. They're all three standing. Middle one's just standing there. Could I hit this one again? Easy enough, I think. I actually did a let's play myself on another thing I have, another account. I did put on the mask, and it glitched out the game. I'm not doing it right now. I'll do it later. Show you what I mean. I tell you what. No, because I can't access anything when it does that.
Just as I didn't deserve the injury that forever blemished me, you didn't deserve this fate either. You shall not know anything else. You haven't reached me yet. Your mind is lost. There are tracks you didn't follow, signs you didn't spot. Like mist, I shall shroud your thoughts. You'll neither receive nor deal nor more. Forgive me. I cannot do anything else.
What? 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 So I missed some things? Well, that was the end of that one. Endings unlocked, inadequate. Wow. Oh, Sabbath Maker's Way. Okay. I missed a bunch of them. Well, two of them, to be exact. Which explains a lot. Notes found 22 out of 21. How did I find 22 out of 21? Well, anyways, that's the last of that game. That's the end of this part of the Let's Play. Hope y'all guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I had a bunch of scary moments. I jumped a few times. Even at some random stuff, I jumped. Cans being thrown at me. I hate that. Nothing more creepy than not seeing what throws something at you. Anyways, thanks for joining me on this one. And leave a like. Drop a comment if you feel lucky or willing enough. Or if you want to, I don't care. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.